This video is part of a larger video series where we are making Microsoft Word documents Section 508 compliance. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and thank you for joining me today. There are no background images or watermarks. Again, my document doesn't have these things in here, but it's really easy to add it in. So I just added in a confidential watermark here. And the way that I adjust this particular setting is by searching for watermark inside of the search feature. And then I'm simply going to say, remove watermark. An example of a background image might be something like this squirrel, where we could actually paste it inside of the header, make it really large, and then do through or something. And this would be an example of a background image where it's spanning multiple pages. In this particular instance. Now this is like a trick to get it in like that is through the header, but you would wanna make sure to come in here and delete it, and that's it. The checklist can be downloaded from the link in the description. And if you found this video helpful, please take a second to hit that like and subscribe button. Now on to the next one.